Welcome, my fabulous diamond painting fanatics. I'm Didi, and thanks for joining me for today's unbagging. This is my first order from the anniversary sale on AliExpress. And if you guys are wondering, I ordered 17 canvases. Yes, 17. And these are the first two. And I did have a little sneak peek because I've got two more boxes to do today and more coming in as we speak. And this order came from the Mycella official store on AliExpress. The entire order cost me €21.65. I got €2.70 discount in total. And one of these canvases I've had in my cart for so long, and I'm really hoping it looks good. And the other one, well, it was just pretty, so why not add it? So let's see what we got. We got our canvases on a foam core with our little wrappers around it, and this is a very nice and thick foam core. I can hardly put my fingers around it, so it's extremely thick. And I like it. So let's get that a bit breathable. All right, so just reverse rolling. So that's one. That's the other one. And in this bag, we also get drills. More drills and two basic toolkits. And the basic toolkits do have some little baggies there and some yucky, some tweezers. So times two. Let's place those to the sides. Let's get these out of the way. Oh, that's really good spot for that, so I'll place those up there. And let's see, this is the one I had in my cart for such a long time, and I'm just noticing an enormous glare. It's sunny today. It's sunny, it's early in the morning, but this canvas, oh, let me show you. Isn't it gorgeous? I call this the lakeside view. So it is rolled, it is a 50 by 30, and I'm really hoping that it turns out good. It is in one section. And let me unravel this one for you. So I think, looking at it, it is a square. I'll take it because I like it. So we've got some future bubbles. Post unraveling bubbles going there, because those definitely will be bubbles, but just some rivers now. No large bubbles. Just somewhere at the end. Right at the end. Do not stick to my table. And let me look at the viewfinder. Ooh, this is gonna be very hard to see what it's gonna look like. You can definitely see the light coming up there, some trees, and then a lot of black. This is actually a mix of different colors, and yes, the color, the picture is quite dark as well. So I need to do it, and then I'll see what it's gonna look like, because right now it's not looking like much. It's definitely not looking like much, but it looks very clear. Let's pull this up so you can see my symbols. Very clear and easy to read symbols. Also down below. Yes, not gonna give me any issues. And no major issues with the glue. So let's get this one down. And this is definitely plenty sticky. And it's quite a nice workable size. So I'm really liking this. And I'm guessing that it's with this bag of drills. So let's get into there, if I can find the beginning, how to get in. And what I'm already seeing is that they print in color. And what do I mean with that? Well, the baggies have different colors on them printed. So it has 37 colors. The majority is going to be 310, so I'm really hoping that this 310 is going to be of good quality, and the rest is quite evenly spread. Well, 939 of course is going to be large as well. So lots of muted earthy tones. And if you guys are wondering why didn't I go larger, well, if I ordered one size larger, it was gonna cost me 10 euros more, and I wasn't gonna pay that much for a canvas. So I'm really hoping that this turns out good. Oh well, this is interesting. So this is worth two bags, but you can see they have got it printed in the blue. Let's flip this over so we can take a proper look at our diamonds, drills, whatever you like to call it. But in the blue, more blue, blue. And no, I'm not colorblind. I know those are browns, but very easy to read. And like I said, a lot of earthy tones going on here. I think those are gorgeous. You know, I like my earthy tones. The browns, oh, some printed in reds. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do my inventory, and I will be back with you in a second. Okay, so I'm back, and it's been a long, long, long time. But I'm actually missing a bag. This one. So I'm definitely gonna contact the seller because it's not there. I recounted. I don't have it. Which means I'm angry. No, I'm not angry. Just a bit disappointed. Yeah. But I'm not gonna work on it anytime soon, so we'll get those in there. Let's get it to the size. And let's look at the other one and see. Oh wait. It was hiding. Don't tell them, so it's complete. It was hiding behind my other canvas. So here is my 3861. I actually checked on the floor everywhere. I didn't check behind the canvas. Are you? Oh. So it is complete. Complete, yay. So I said nothing. I'm not gonna contact them. Well, maybe I am, if there's something wrong with this one, but I'm not gonna contact them because there's something wrong with the other canvas. And now let me show you my next one. Oh, I love her. I call her the Rainbow Lady. She is a 30 by 40, also a square. She cost me 11 euros and 52 cents. And let's unravel her. Come on, work with me. It isn't working with me. It does not want to go, and I do not want to rip it. Oh. Alrighty. So there we go. Well, that wasn't planned, but oh well. It is one large sheet, so I think I'll manage getting it down. It is very sticky, and the sticky extends very far up there. Oh, but she looks gorgeous. She looks gorgeous. And there's gonna be a lot of color blocking, of course, but very clear symbols. Some confetti heaven, not a lot. Oh, she's gonna look so good. You can see her face clearly. Oh, I'm in love. I'm in love. Nothing wrong with the glue whatsoever. Besides that, it's missing its cover paper, so let's fix that quickly before I get everything stuck to my table. Let's do it like this, because otherwise I'm definitely gonna mess up. What I wanted, because it is too far up. Now it's lopsided. And again, we're lopsided. This is a lot harder than it looks. Definitely. And we're not straight again. Why are you doing this to me? So the last time I actually managed to pull off a part of the cover paper, I said, oh, let me pause you because it's gonna take forever. And then the first try it went, so this time I was like, yeah, now I'm not gonna bother pausing you. But I might. Just get some parts of this out. You would say I'm pretty good at this, right? Having unboxed so many. Well, it's hard than it looks. So either my paper isn't straight, or I'm extremely Yes. Alright, so that part is good. Then I need to get this section up. Score! Yes! It only took me like 4 minutes, so sorry for that. Let's get to the next good part, because it should be the drills, and there's gonna be a lot of pretty cars, I'm pretty sure of that. So how many pretty colors do we have? We have 37, and look at those symbols. Yes, they're a bit strange, maybe. But this inventory sheet is perfectly, perfectly printed. I see, so gorgeous. So let's take a look at the colors for this one. Nice blue, more blue, dark blue, blue, purple, blue, blue. Some tans, of course, some pinks, some purples. Light blue, green, lilac even, some more dark purple, some yellows, ooh, a little bit of green, or some gray. Well, that's not too bad. Oh, I'm loving these. I'm gonna show you all after I did my inventory. See you in a sec. Okay, so I am gonna contact the setter, because they gave me this bag of 646. Let's get the inventory sheet. 648, no 646. So they gave me the wrong color. I might have it in my stash, you don't need that much, but. And they gave me one extra bag of a gorgeous blue, because look at these colors. I love the pastels, of course. I love my blues. My blues. This is gonna be so much fun. I'm definitely loving this. But yeah, I do need to contact them, because I'm missing a color. So we'll see how they respond to me asking for one single bag of drills. And otherwise I'll just go into my stash, my leftovers, and we will see. But I'm loving this color, I'm loving the canvases so far. The drills look good, no major issues. So we'll see in a post how they will do when finished. I'm pretty curious about that. But if you like this video, please let me know in the comment section below. Leave me a comment, a like, you know what to do. And if you didn't, give me a thumbs down, but please let me know why, so I can change things. I had fun making this video, and I would like to thank you for watching and subscribing, and I will see you in my next video. Happy drilling!